Okay.
Today I'm gonna play some Smite. I'm gonna try commentary. Haven't done that in a while. We'll see how this goes. Sorry, my mic isn't the best, but I have some position points. So I'm pretty new to Smite too. Not new, but new to this map. I haven't played for quite a while. So yeah. Let's go. Ah shit. It's gonna kill me. Oh, alright. Well, he's lucky. Your left tower is under attack. Well, I'm playing mid also. And it's kinda awkward to do a commentary since I haven't done one in a long while. I lost my touch. And lost my touch to talk.
Be right back!
I've done quite a few videos. Swedish.
Help middle lane!
As I said, it's late in the night. It's, I don't know, 2 in the
I need the jungle morning. Buff!
And not, I don't know if it's AM, yeah. So I don't have that kind of time.
Enemy missing middle!
Okay. Falling back!
An ally has been slain.
Be careful,
right! The right tower is under attack.
Woohoo!
Sorry.
The other Anubis is middle. Or the middle, if I can say. Jungle. That's first. Oh, you gotta be. Oh, Jesus. I gotta help him.
On my way.
Oh, he's coming.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay, he's not here. Oh shit, right. Woo! Oh shit! Well, I killed something. Apparently. Holy shit.
Double kill.
Well, this guy is...
Killing spree!
Change the set... I don't know, album audio. It's around. It's around. 21. That is to be... Good. Man, I suck. I gotta step back my game.
Your right tower is under attack.
Since I always stay on top as Anubis. But well, Anubis is my main character also in this in Smite. Like I can't play another. Sure, I can play other characters, but Anubis is the one that I really like. As you know, it is in the Joust video. My scores like that always. But that's now tired. And I'm kinda cocky at all. We need wards also.
We need wards!
What? Holy shit, I suck. How the fuck did I miss that also? Help. God, I gotta stop. Stop being so tired.
Ugh.
Man, we suck. Well, this wasn't the best game I've ever had. 9. Holy shit. Well, I killed 2, but died 4. This should be reversed. It shouldn't be reversed. I should kill 4, died 0 times. But, yeah, well, you kinda have bad matches also.
I'm building stacks.
And I think the other Anubis is jungle. So that's the problem. That's the first thing. Let's see if I can trick him. Alright. There we go. Nice try.
We need wards!
Yes, we need wards.
Retreat, left lane!
Come at me, bro. Wait, well, wait 2 seconds. Come at me, bro. Come here, piece of shit. Fuck you up! There we go. Baby,
enemy
I'm back.
Missing left.
Where's the jungle, though? Well, yeah, another Anubis. Well, let's have the fire wards. Turn it back. That there, and then I... Bye. Jesus Christ.
Weapons charged.
I need words. Words. What the fuck? Let's see. Gonna need this. I'm
your
gonna
middle tower is under attack.
Gotta suck. Yeah. Step up my game.
Let the eternal darkness.
This just looks so fucking ugly. Jesus Christ, Catboy. But yeah, Anubis is like the strongest character in Smite at the moment. Well, not at the moment, but if you use him correctly, he can be like a fucking tank and a nuke at the same time. Like, he can fucking deal damage to everyone and fucking everyone that dies. But just gotta build him correctly, like I did in the Smite job video. Use that setup. No bad match ever. But in the beginning, like in the beginning, it fucking sucks. To be honest, like it sucks so hard. And we need some wards. Where are the other Anubises? Oh, you piece of shit. Come here. Oh, you're gonna leave now. Hey, hey. Come here. Fucking chicken. Get over here. Where's... Well, at least I got the tower down. So that's a good thing. Right. Right. Oh, there's Odin. Goodbye! Oh shit. Okay, good. Let's see here. I need that, so crap. Why I'm building this build without the boots is because the boots is just crap. Like, you have to go through shoes and magi. And sure. Magical penetration, magical power, mana. Sure, that's good. Movement speed. Like you don't need that. You don't need it. Never need it. All you need is just magic power. Just fucking eat that. But calm though. Like, come here. Sorry. It's in Swedish. You need to come here. In Swedish. I'm feeling like a fucking cutie pie. Ugh. I hate that guy. Where's the other guy? Get over here. What are you doing?
Enemies incoming right!
Nice try, but nope! Ah, no one getting through.
Your right tower is under attack!
What? What do you want? I need to defend this.
Your right tower, an ally has been slain.
Gotta type. Okay, let's see if I die. If I die! Freaking good.
An ally has been slain.
Get over here! Where are you going? Get the fuck over here! Shit. Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? You're not Anubis. I'm Anubis. Seriously, they remade this fucking map so hard. I don't know even
your middle tower is under attack.
Gank left lane.
Like, like I haven't played this map at all, to be honest. There we go. Now I'm getting here. Ah, it's feeling good. Now I need to return, and now I need to buy this. This book, like Soul Reaver, it's really good for your ultimate. Like, if there's like a lot of people in the same, in the map, what the fuck I'm saying, in the same, like a group, they're trying to gank you. Just put that down. Points, what the hell, I don't remember, but whatever, you're three, this one,
attack!
You can kill and take lots of damage of them and everything, plus your ult if you do like a lot of damage. Just insane. So that
right tower is under attack.
Like a must. Plus you get a lot of mana. So like pull him out. He's awesome. It's really awesome.
An ally retreat has been slain.
Where are you going? Odin, get back here. Get back here, Odin. Where are you going? Come back here. Stop running. Odin. Hate you. Also, you need the Chrono's pendant. I heard him.
Your left tower is under attack.
Where are you? There you are. Hello. Oh, I'm gonna get him. Woo! Help me! Oh, I got him! Fuck yeah! Woo! But yeah.
Retreat left lane.
What's I gonna buy now? I kind of forgot. Alright, this. Then you need this too. You see, you get loads of health and loads of mana. Plus you get 3 plus health and not like 0.6 magical power per stack. So you get 100 stacks and 3. That's a lot. I don't do math. Bother like that. But you can also bring up the fucking calculator. Beep it on. But yeah, you get so much health, it's stupid, and mana, so you can like stay on the fucking on the field for longer. Plus, you get quite a lot of magical power. You get like first, you get 50 points. That's really good.
Be careful in the
gank. Help! Oh, you're running! Stop running! I'm gonna hear to help. Get back here, Odin! Odin, get back here! Get up! Oh, I'm not gonna get up. Fuck! That was worth a try. At least. There we go. Awesome.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Oh crap, boy. Gonna get fucked. See if we can do this. Bitch. Nope. Rejected. You still got the mana buffs. Oh yeah. What? What the hell is this build? Yeah, it's still good. God, I suck. Yeah, but yeah, that's why you need the Chrono Band. You really need this 25 cooldown. But if you really want to cooldown only, you can buy this one. You get loads of magic power, load of cooldown reduction, and play still. But you shouldn't really waste it. If you don't really want you really don't want this. Like sure, I really want this. Then you survive longer, get more mana.
An ally has been slain. Your right tower is under attack.
Yeah.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Like this is kind of a must in my opinion, because you get extra slow with this, so you can point this, and then put the ult, do the ult, and you're good to go. Okay, that's what you see. What the fuck did you think? You think I suck?
I don't suck. You suck.
Okay. Now we're gonna go for Bologna and help her. Howdy ho! Nice! Good job. If I can run around. Actually, I need help. Okay, never mind, I'm not gonna help him. Because he's dead. Back! God damn it! Let's see if I can go for the level up. There we go, we're up to level 20.
An ally has been slain.
Okay.
Retreat! Retreat! Retreat!
Please.
Killing spree!
Cancel that.
Okay, Capri needs help. Come to me, Capri! I'm gonna help you. There we go.
Nice job. You have evolved.
Now I'm gonna see if I can take the...
I'll attack right lane.
Take the right lane. Because Cupid is gonna get fucked. But I'm still doing good, apparently. I'm doing better than that guy, at least.
I'll attack right lane.
Oh shit, this guy is gonna get fucked. The anus. He's gonna get fucked. Poor guy, he got fucked. Oh, I feel sorry
attack
for him.
Attack the Gold Fury!
Oh yes, I'm gonna attack the Gold Fury now. Come here, Anubis. Are you gonna run from me? Huh? You gonna run? Die! No, fuck you! Oh, piece of shit. I needed that. Let's see what we're doing. We're gonna go for... Also, this one is really good if you're good at surviving. Like, this is fucking amazing. Like, you get 10 magical power stacks for 10, so you get 100 magical power plus... I think it's that, like, it's... gets multiplied by 40, so then you get 140 magical power. Though you need to stay alive. If you, like, if you die, you're gonna get off. But yeah. Let's see here. I'm at that one, so I need. Let's see here. Well, I could go for that one, but I don't need it. Actually, I'm thinking of going to buy... Let's see, what the fuck is it? Where are you? There. Going to this one, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna go for that. YOLO! Whatever. I fucking hate that. Well, we are winning.
Your middle tower is under
winning.
Attack. Your middle tower
defend middle lane.
Oh, shit.
Be careful in the jungle! Be careful right! Be careful right!
Oh shit, Cupid is gonna get raped. Cupid is gonna get some love. Let's help them. Oh, Odin. Don't run away from me again. Odin. Man, I really missed that one. How the hell did I miss it? I don't know. I'm kinda confused.
Unfortunate for you.
Yeah, I'm gonna get...
Okay. On my way.
Let's see here. Purification beads. Purification beads and improved ages. This is gonna be hard. Let's see if we can kill him.
You cannot win.
Come eat.
For
come
every
eat.
Minion you save, I will kill a million more.
Yes. See if I can go for this one.
Enemy missing, left.
Okay, where is he? Where are you? Shit, I'm scared.
Enemy missing middle!
On my way.
On my way.
An enemy has been slain.
Let's see if we can... go here.
Gank left lane!
Hello! Remember me?
Your team has destroyed our enemy
this.
Tower.
Didn't think I saw you, eh? But I kinda lost you anyway. Shit. Let's see if I can... Hey. I need to level up the Warlock Satch.
Killing spree!
Oh, crap.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
I don't even know if this is one I want to level up. We need to go for the power buff. Or damage buff, whatever the fuck it's called. No, never mind, someone took it. I know this.
Slain.
I need the help. Come on. Ah, crap. This is not good. Oh, this is not good at all. Not good, not good, not, not good. Oh, you can't help me, help.
Help, help.
What the hell? He didn't need help. He just ran away.
Retreat,
like
middle lane.
Come on, what a dick. 3,000. Now we're gonna buy this. Oh, not this. Okay. Also, don't buy any actives. At least just not in the beginning. Well, sure, you can buy actives, but I always focus, like, this is when you play Anubis, of course, but I always try to focus on buying the items first, then the actives. Since I don't really know when the game is gonna end, and I can't sell actives. Yeah, like, but the actives I often go for is the teleport. Let's see here. This one, Blink, and Aegis. Those is one that I go for. You can go for the Shield of Underworld if you want. If you're gonna get ganked. Like if you get ganked a lot, you're gonna go for a Shield of Underworld. But if not, you're gonna go for the Aegis. I gotta level up my Warlock Satch though. I need to. Oh, it's mine.
Attack Fire Giant.
Okay.
All right. Let's see. Ripper kill.
Yeah!
Hold on.
No. Awesome. Attack middle lane. Yeah!
Yes. The gate is open.
No.
Attack middle lane.
Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna do shit. Though I need to return back by that.
Destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Oh, that was a fucking fail. I killed him. Okay.
I'm returning to base.
Wow.
An enemy.
Okay, that was something. And now we're gonna go to the combat blink and the
Aegis Pendant. Left enemy Phoenix.
Yes, because we can. But yeah, we killed all the Phoenixes. Yeah, gear. GG.
Gank.
Alright, this was a good game, actually.
I am constant like the northern star.
Holy shit, the feeling. 3 and 10, holy crap. Well, this is nice, I was gonna say. But my fucking Swedish is gonna take the power of me. Ugh. Let's see. Person honor? What the hell is that? Yeah, the team didn't do so badly. Well, this guy did. How did they... Where's Anubis? Yeah, build good. But don't buy this. It's just useless. Also, don't buy this. Never. Ugh. Not this either. Sure, I can buy this if you want penetration, but no. You don't need it. Let's see how the damage went. 39k. 26. Yeah, there's a big difference there. But yeah. Well, this is Smite, Anubis. I'm gonna do more commentaries. If you comment below also if you want more commentaries with me. But drop a like, subscribe, and I'll do that all shit. Also, please dislike if you dislike the video. I know you trolls do that. But yeah, take care, guys. Bye.